you know that Shadow of Mordor has a photo mode? It's available now on PS4, Xbox One, and PC, and can be used to frame, capture, and share images and video from the game. I'm Reed Gonzalez, a gameplay engineer at Monolith, and I'm here to show you how it works. First off, we need to make sure that photo mode is enabled. Pause the game, go to Options, and then Game Settings. You should see the Allow Photo Mode option along with the button used to activate it. Check the box, save your changes, and then exit the menu. You can now enter photo mode at almost any point in the game. Activate it when you see the perfect moment, like this. You can now adjust several options. You can orbit the camera around, offset it, or roll it to the side. You can also change the field of view, maybe get those orcs in the shot. You can adjust the depth of field to soften the background a bit. And there are tons of filters to choose from. I'm gonna put a vignette on it. You can add a frame. This one with the orc blood is cool. There's also texture overlays. I'm gonna add some grime. If you want, you can add a logo too. Choose its size and location. When you're done, hide the UI and capture your image. You can share that photo with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, or wherever. I was using a game controller on the PC in this example, but you can use a keyboard and mouse instead. Photo mode is also available on PS4 and Xbox One, and they handle screenshots differently, so check out our notes for the details. Now you're ready to capture some amazing photos in Shadow of Mordor. I can't wait to see what you come up with.